Eight superstars loaded into the ring, and this match is now under. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
She knows what an important equalizer the kendo stick can be.
Oh, she got out of there.
A bit here.
Oh my goodness. And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Whip back into the ring.
Stephanie McMahon, in all her endless selflessness, allowing the WWE Universe to watch her in awe.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Monkey flip.
You reassess some things.
Oh, and Stephanie McMahon has the opposition in her sights.
Attack after attack from Stephanie.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Stephanie McMahon!
Overcoming all those superstars. An elimination match is a pretty unique match type, so I'm curious what we'll see.
Ace scoops up his opponent and delivers the elimination.
Carmelo Hayes has been eliminated.
Scoops up his opponent and delivers. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners, Mansoor and Massé. Maximum Male Models.
That superstar survived. Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match. Win by pin.
Look out! And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Titus O'Neil.
And that seemed like... Things getting started in this elimination tag match.
Elimination tag.
Oh, they pick the angle. Back elbow.
Is that all she wrote for McDonough?
Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye. Ooh, neck breaker. Oh my God, that's gotta hurt. Ooh. Oh. Oh, God.
The tag. Opponent off the ropes. Oh, big back body drop. When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Oof. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Sharp punch.
Uh-oh. A stunner!
He gets sent down to the floor.
Finn Balor tags in.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
Teamwork making the dream work right here with that display.
Here we go.
Somersault plancha to the floor.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for the own well-being.
Snap suplex.
Check out this power.
He turns it around.
Pulls the trigger. Bang! What a knee.
Setting up.
Suplex. Down with the vertical suplex.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. And JD's keeping the pressure up. Ireland's JD McDonough has been eliminated.
McDonough needs to end this.
Oh, what a drop kick
on the mark. see he is feeling it now.
Pretty drop kick.
Oh, both feet causing immense damage.
Oh, my goodness, what a knee strike.
Big forearm.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He skirts around it.
Spot the target.
Steel stare to the face.
Consecutive attacks keeping McDonough off his game.
JD's got to find his spot and take advantage.
Steps cut. I hope he just walks it.
Shots to the back of the neck. Double axe handle. Oof.
Avoiding contact.
He's preparing for something.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Just feeding off it more.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
McDonough wasting no motion on the counter.
This is just vicious.
Stop in the arm.
Oh, my God.
Himself of continuing is worth it. Is the pain too much?
He's endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Something better planned.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
He grabbed the chair. Now would be a good time to run.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but notice that they're not quitting.
Oh, my God.
You see that height. Saw that one coming. Torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point. He's returning fire. Ireland's caught.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Ireland's.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
JD McDonagh, Finn Balor, Damian Priest, and Dominic Mysterio, the Judgment Day.
And we are looking at Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going.
Setting up.
To the gut.
Right to long into a neck breaker.
Bang. Never saw it coming.
Has his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes Big E.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
Has his opponent up.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. Big E and Kofi Kingston. The
case for one of the best teams around with that win. All right, here we go. This is the no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Titus O'Neil has been eliminated. Titus O'Neil has been eliminated.
Oh, there's the Irish curse backbreaker.
And Happy Corbin has been eliminated.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition. Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent. But
round and around, look at this velocity.
Here is Thomas. And then Thomas Dyson from the anchor tender has been eliminated.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Solo Sikoa.
An enormous win here in this fatal four-way match.
A top